population in Tall Oaks has been infected with the virus. That rounds out to about 70,000 hostiles.
We also received word that an organization named Neo Umbrella
just claimed responsibility for the attack.
Neo Umbrella.
I know what you're thinking.
Yeah.
It's Raccoon City all over again.
That's all the news I've got. Now it's your turn to help me. I need to know what's in that cathedral.
I've got suits breathing down my neck for info.
Suits?
Specifically, Derek C. Simmons, National Security Advisor.
Hang on.
Cemetery to reach the cathedral.
Helena. Wait.
I guess there are worse things than chasing a dog through a cemetery.
Yeah, it could be chasing us.
Good work. Move in.
You got it.
This way. Nice. Now let's get to that cathedral. Okay, we're in. Nothing broken anyway. Good thing too. And the dad could be doubling back for me.
You never know. Maybe the cathedral.
Yeah! Good work. Man, you're a sight for sore eyes.
Thanks. You coming to this cathedral with me, or what?
Good work. Wait. Good work.
I see it. Hurry. Someone's in there. Open up!
Are you crazy? Those things will kill us!
Look, it's just us. Hurry up and let us in.
Oh, kid, I will. I can hear you out there!
Hey, hey.
Someone else. Of course, with them.
Get ready. Here comes company. Someone in there with a little backbone.
Oh, open the door!
Putting a lot on the line, trusting you. Are you... Sorry, guys. We're not rescue workers.
There's a secret door by the altar that leads underground. But we need to find a way to open it.
You want to tell me what's down there?
It's better if I show you.
Thanks. Hey. This isn't just part of the decor.
You're right. There's more here than meets the eye.
Nothing. We must be missing something. The two motherly saints will reveal the path.
Move in. Good work.
It's identical to the other one.
Move in!
Something tells me they're not just for show.
Wait.
Getting somewhere.
I've had enough of these games. Let's go. Leon, take the other one.
This is gonna get a little bit dicey.
We don't have time for this crap. You think this is gonna stop me? Just keep moving!
My thoughts exactly. Wouldn't want to miss out on all the fun.
Good work. Good work.
Okay, let's go.
moving. This way. Good work.
Stop and solve a riddle? Great.
This way.
That's all of them. I feel bad shooting antiques. Did you hear that?
I hope it was a door. Come on.
Hey.
Look out for its gas! Don't panic, people. Move away from it. Everyone, out of the way. We'll take care of this.
We have to do something. People are dying. Everyone, run!
All right, ready?
Yeah.
Wish I believed God were looking out for us right now, but I think we're on our own. Got it.
We can figure this out.
It's open. Let's go.
Fall back.
Helena.
Wait, I remember this place. Deborah must be close.
Who?
Please be okay.
I'm glad you're here.
I will, it's just... We're running out of time. Please, Leon. Bear with me a little longer.
What is all this?
None of these were here 3 days ago.
Is this what you wanted to show me?
No. I thought...
What the hell did I just see, Ada?
So that woman or whatever. You know her?
Kind of. Yeah. Activate them one by one.
Why does everything have to be complicated?
Thing.
need backup!
Glad you're here. Okay. Huh.
could overwhelm us if we're not careful.
Why can't you fill me in yet?
Because you probably wouldn't believe me. That's why I want to show you. And when I do, you'll have all the answers and proof you'll need.
So, back at that lab. That tape.
Thank you, Franklin. What's the story on her, anyway?
Look, if you want answers, you should be prepared to give a couple yourself.
You're right. That's only fair, I guess.
Enough with the mystery. What the hell is going on here?
Let's just get her out of here. And then I'll tell you everything. I promise. Hang in there, sis.
You take care of her. Leave any hostiles to me. Move in.
Where are you?
I
can't pick up the position at all. What the hell is going on?
Hunnigan, come in!
Oh, damn it!
Deborah, just hold on, we're almost there. Deborah, stay with me, all right?
No! No, Deborah!
No! No! No, this can't be happening.
Ada.
You look like you've seen a ghost.
Ada, what the hell is going on here?
It's complicated. But this isn't the time or the place. These walkways won't hold. We need to get to the lower levels.
I'm so sorry, Deborah. It's all my fault.
Helena, get away from her!
Stop! Don't shoot, please!
It'll make sense later.
Okay. Watch out, you two! She's strong!
Watch out for yourself.
Thank you.
No more tears! Not until I avenge your death. Please. Forgive me. For this. Look at me. It's gonna be okay. Look at me. Look at me. It's gonna be okay. Just keep your eyes on me.
Help me.
I'm gonna get you out of here, Deborah. Deborah, look at me. We're gonna get through this. No, let her go!
Get away from
me! Not her! Not my sister! Take me!
Please! I'll do anything! Please! Please, please don't hurt him!
I didn't know what else to do. So I helped him. I helped Simmons breach the president's security.
That sounds like Simmons, all right.
Why the hell would he do all this?
Long story. We're up against the people who really run this country. In a very dangerous game. And if you don't play your hand right...
Leon, where are you?
Simmons there.
Yes.
Hunnigan, you need to be careful. I think he's the one who did all...
Hear my name?
Simmons.